Yes, welcome on board to everyone watching this. If you are seeing it and you are wondering what exactly is happening here, don't worry. This is our simple our FM transmitter. I'm going to explain everything, how to make it. I'm using a BC547 transistor. This is a coil on it that is working together with this capacitor to give us our FM frequency. You can use a metal like this when you put it inside it to adjust the frequency. I'm going to explain it in the next video. This is our battery that is powering it. This is a mobile phone I'm going to use to receive the frequency. I'm actually getting my music from the system. The music is coming through the earphone. Let me keep it on the mic for you to see. This is the circuit. This is a mic. Let me keep it on it. It's well seated. This is my phone. Let me on it. I'm actually transmitting on 98.2. So let me move it. You'll be hearing it from the phone. You see? So to prove to you that there is no scam, you can see the echo effect because it's playing the same thing to the mic. Let me shift away from it. You can see the frequency is so strong because the antenna is too long, but that is why it's not very clear. You cannot clear it that much. You see? See, I've moved some very good meters away from the transmitter. Thank you.